up, guy? May Christian Gina come back here another video. I'm trying to give you a little room tour. What did I do with it? Okay, I did my little car right here. Well, I have this setup right here. Maybe I'll put my stuff there, the car there. Just got this setup here. I have my boots and my shoes up here that I'm going to start putting them. I mean, we'll walk them down here. But, just wanted to come see what you guys are up to. Give you guys a little update about what's been going on. Yes, I do have a little, like, something under the table, something, I mean, I don't know what it is, but still trying to find me a real job. Like right now, but here's the bed. That's my wallet on the bed. But this is supposedly my room. I'm getting it all like made up and stuff. There's my chair and a holder and wood calendar over there, window. Picture. That's me when I was 4 or 5. Me and my grandma. As you can see, I got the car set up. Got the car set up there. What else? Just that. Cleaning this up a little bit. Just wanted to give you guys a little heads up of what's going on. Just give you guys a little like look-see of what I got doing. Still got the duffel bag and the suitcase over there. Some bed rails and some shit. My cousin banging some ice in the background, just to let y'all know. I moved a couple things around, not too big of a deal, but here's the bed again. Here's what it all looks like. I'm getting it, like, trying to get more organized here, but yeah, guys. Hope you guys like it. Give y'all a taste of what I got doing. Just trying to get this place a little bit more organized. Trying to get a little bit more like a little bit more homey, you know. But it's a work in progress. So guys, I thank you for everything. Just wanted to give you guys a little like update what's been going and what's been doing. And yeah, thank you guys for everything. Thank you guys for coming by, but other than that, take care, I'll see y'all later.